Jacob, thank you for joining me today. I don't want to be here.
We both don't have licenses because we live in New York. And who needs a license? What are you, a schmuck?
Why do you need a license when you can drive Mario Kart? I beat the 200cc mirror mode. I should just get a license in the mail, right?
Everyone in New York mandatorily has to take this five-hour course.
Right.
Before they get a license. You have not taken the five-hour class, right?
No, I'm scheduled to do it soon, but no, I haven't taken it yet.
Okay, I took it recently, and I don't know if it's the same across the board.
Right.
And the building I took it in, it was just PSAs and videos for like 5 hours straight. One of them was an episode of Dr. Phil about texting and driving. Basically, all these videos say is don't text and drive, don't drink and drive. Right. My favorite one probably was don't sleep and drive. Because everyone who falls asleep at the wheel is doing that on purpose.
Right. Let me take a nap real quick.
Yeah. Two videos were my utmost favorite because they were just so bad. And unfortunately, I couldn't find one of them, but I did find the other. And I am going to show that to you right now. You're going to see it for the first time.
I've been looking at the screen for like...
Hopefully the only time. This video is called Seatbelt Safety.
Let's go.
And now, I mean, you're just looking at this logo. This is a nice script with hearts. In it, right?
Exactly.
It's got like, hearts in it?
I'm confused that there's two hearts on both S's. Like, okay, just go ahead.
Alright, let's get into it.
We'll do it all. Okay. Why the song? This driver's not wearing his seatbelt. Okay, let's go. Remember that guy who didn't wear a seatbelt? He's dead.
And it's like, wait, okay, so you see this is like, I don't know what this is, Helvetica or something?
Yeah.
It's red?
We don't need
anything. Okay. Some blue. Blue is
dramatic life.
Blue is life,
right,
red
right.
is death.
Right, okay. I see the artistic flair right there. Why back in the spot? Did you know?
We're back with the hearts.
Three question marks too, like this is important.
This is like this little dot the I with the heart.
And the D for some reason. There's no way reason to dot a D.
Yes. Oh, it's Comic Sans!
D's are killed every year. Yeah, they're
On the way
to prom or after because they weren't wearing seatbelts! Exclamation point. Just one this time.
It's all caps, exclamation point,
I feel
underlined.
Like it could have been like underlined only certain words, but it's like everything, caps, one exclamation point.
Okay, is that really how you want to end your high school experience? So, by law, they had to ask if anyone was under 18, because if you're under 18 and you don't get a license, you get a junior license, right? Who here is under 18? Nobody in the room raised their hand.
So he's like, alright, play video.
This video is directed at high schoolers.
Is that how you want to end your high school experience? Well, I finished 2 years ago, so yeah, sure. Well, if you're going to prom, I don't know, body bag. It is a body bag! Oh my god! A hearse, obviously. Oh my god, this can't be made up.
Okay, where would you like to live?
Heaven? I don't know. How I feel. Yeah, mansion, right? Oh my god. The morgue?
Isn't it?
Live in the morgue, first off.
Yes, first off, you're already dead. But like, why are these the only two options? Why are these my only two options?
Yeah, live in a mansion or a morgue. Okay, so am I living there being like a morgue? I don't know, Undertaker? Like, is that my job?
Do you just take care
of the bodies? I'm living there, not dead.
Is it a very odd situation where it's like you just, like, sleep in the freezer with the dead bodies? Or is like... Because you're clearly not... You're not living there.
I thought it was going to turn into like a 90s, like, drug PSA where it's like, don't do drugs or you go to hell before you die. Wear a seatbelt or you go to hell before you die. I said too much. Okay, first off, you see a trend of like, they pose a question, and it's a good thing. Always the first image is always a good thing. Second thing is really bad. They're like, fourth question. This could be you. It's a bad thing.
I don't know what's happening here. Like,
is someone like...
Oh, this is a dude going through a windshield. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Like, yeah, him coming... Yeah.
Like, really, like, you know what kid made this in, like, Windows Movie Maker? And it's just like...
The DMV's like, you know what? I need that. They need these rights right now. This is gold.
Yeah, how they not get sued? Because there's, like, copyrighted music and everything. Like, YouTubers, they post something like this, and they lose all their monetization.
Right.
But, like, the DMV can show this probably with, like, nobody knowing.
Exactly. Not enough. If I lay here. But this could be you. This could be us if you stop playing games. If I lay here.
Oh, that's real bad. I don't even remember this part. Oh,
remember
that
says, if I lay here, it's just a dead body.
The video, the song is like, if I lay here?
Yeah, and he's laying there. So much would you rather do? What option did they give me other than death? It's like, this could be you. Now, which one would you pick? All of them are just bad. Buckle up now, question mark!
It's got a question mark. Like, it's like, is this what you should do? I don't know.
It's like, maybe, maybe not. You decide.
Oh my God. Show me
a garden. I knew it was gonna be that. Just buckled down to a body bag. These are all too on the nose.
You have to watch this to get a license. You have to. It's mandated by law. Couldn't spell two.
Right.
If you only learn one thing in physics all year, I'm a college graduate. I'm not going to physics class.
And also, they keep changing the font. Every other slide is something different.
This is a default like iMovie font.
Gravity always wins, pulls you out.
Gravity always wins?
Gravity always wins, you hit the brakes and hit a car and you fly out. If you're not buckled up.
If you learn anything in physics this year, please learn to buckle up.
Is it going to show us a
That's
clip
not of... a physics lesson.
I know,
it's not, it has nothing
I'm
to do with
I'm waiting for the B-roll of someone flying out of a car.
Let's get ready. I honestly don't remember what happens next. I kind of expected like a split second of just like a Funky Kong like smile, or like
exactly.
Donkey Kong's grandpa just smiling at the camera.
Exactly.
Just for dramatic effect.
Oh my gosh. That was
so
really
how'd that make
good.
You feel? Are you ready to get a license? You're educated now.
I can drive now. Amen.